my wallet. You may have seen it on the picture, but it kind of lights on fire, right? But there's some cool stuff inside. I know, right?
Here, this one's the five of diamonds and the queen of spades. Now, they're just normal cards, but when you spin them really fast, you watch the red fire, okay? You spin them really fast like that, see how it kind of... Right? And you can take it, pull it apart like that. And yeah, it's just a five.
Right? Let's see if someone else can do it.
You want to try one? Okay. So I got four queens here. I pulled them out of a black deck of cards. And what I did is I read one the other way. So you know the four suits? Diamond, spades, hearts, and clubs. Alright. So there's two black and two red, right? So if you were to pull one color, it would be the black ones or the red ones. Okay, so we'll take the black ones out. All that's left now is the hearts and the diamonds. The red ones. Which one would you pick? Any color? Which one would you pick as the hearts and the diamonds? Diamonds, okay. So you know how I knew that? I knew you'd say that? Because I picked it too. I was so sure though, I put it on the back of a different card altogether. And the black ones, they're actually blank. So I was that sure that you picked it. Thanks for they're not making me look bad. See ya.